Yeah, I know it. Just a second. Well, let's get rid of, whatchamacallit. No, I did it wrong again. What? What? I thought you were supposed to. Okay, never mind. But yeah, you don't get a little opening cutscene with the last person you talk to. To go to the next level because. Okay, the rocket is ready. The world gig is gone. Ready. Yes.
The rocket's fueled up and ready.
Crazy egg.
I guess this hunk of junk is supposed to fly. You're glad I ain't the one getting off.
Princess Ami? Okay, this is the final world, Midnight Mountain. We are so close to ending this let's play. I'm gonna be quiet because we have a cutscene here. A monster to end all monsters.
That's it. I'm going to create a monster to end all monsters! And I'm going to send it out to destroy all the dragons, even the hatchlings! Yes! It will slash them and crush them and grind them and tear them! Oh yes! Smear them and smush them and crack them and crack them! It doesn't matter! As long as I can still collect their wings!
Monstrous. And Bianca just quit, meaning she's probably on our side now. Okay, why is this taking forever to save? Pretty sure my memory card isn't that slow. Please tell me it didn't freeze. be terrible if this freezes. Why is this taking so long? I am pretty sure that my memory card should not be like this. Nope. Oh, we're here!
Beginning with the two of us. Alas, there is no time for ruminating. A battle awaits us. I will endeavor to assist you by means of a steady provision of combustible projectiles.
Okay, because he interrupted me, here's what Scorch is. He does this stuff. He also has a How about that? Dang! This is a lot easier than I thought. I thought this boss would be hard, but no. Okay, this is better. What am I doing? What am I doing? No! Basically, Scorch never actually gets out of where he is. The rocket's flying right there. Basically, we're inside an animal. So this is basically Bolt's Overlook. Now, and welcome to Midnight Mountain, the final world of this game. love the school music. Okay, blah blah blah, she's telling us where the Sorceress's lair is. So yeah, let's get these lizards since we've lost parts in that battle. Gosh, I almost died. So yeah, you can actually die in this level. Egg over there. We can get that simply. Saki. This is actually a lighthouse since it is in the light. And it does take place in the harbor. Over there is the final level, Dino Mines. Desert ruins. That can happen. So yeah, we have everything here. Fly, but do not fall. What is this? Do we have another bonus? Do we have another bonus? This level in these kind of games? That's right, that is spoilers. That is actually a bonus level. Why? Me? Why me? Come on. Easier because they're actually slower. Flay, what is wrong with you, Spyro? There, got him. Make it. It would be actually funny if there was actually a mod. One named on mod. What? For me, eh? Billy. After Billy Hatcher, even though he didn't exist around this time. 5 out of 5, we are done with this level for now. Now let's go on and free Agent 9. The dancing bear. Over 90 minutes. Yes, get him! Mia, get him! Vandele!
Sure isn't he. Not much stamina, though. Too bad, I want more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you can fight the sorceress and her armies and kicking all that fun. I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Wish I could stay with my homeworld, but my rhinoxes have been captured. I'll be giving her a dancing lesson real soon, don't I? You bet. Later!
Sorry, I talked to the cutscene, by the way, I've been over 80 minutes. So yeah, that's Agent 9. He really wants to kick some Rodak butt. So yeah, we are done here. In the next episode, we are actually not going to be going to Agent 9's lab. Wait, yes we are. Okay, we are almost done with this Let's Play. Then I'll move on to a new Let's Play. So I'll see you guys.